Hello, GoShare. My name is Jack Cullen. This is my 2002 Ford F-350 diesel. It will be a video interview. So first thing we are going to do is turn the key on, buddy. Turn on the headlights. Headlights coming on that side. Headlights coming on that side. Those are good. Can you put on the left turn signal, please? Okay, right side. Okay, can you hit the windshield wipers for me real quick? Windshield wipers are good. Windshield is clean and clear. The taillights are working correctly. That's one. That's two. Can you step on the brake lights real quick, bud? Okay, right turn signal. Left. Four-way. Good. Rear bumper is good. It's not twisted, bent, or broken. You can turn off the truck. And front bumper is good. It's not twisted, bent, and or broken. Front tire is good. I'll show you that. Driver front is good. Driver rear is good. Passenger rear is good. Passenger front is good. The rear window is not cracked, bent, broken, and or missing. Hey buddy, can you start it up for me? Sounds good. Just give it a quick rev. Can you honk the horn for me real quick? Okay, so that is good. The safety belt works. It's in good working condition. Okay. Alright, buddy, what you want to do is back up and then drive forward and apply the brakes. Brakes are brand new. Can you just depress the emergency brake coming? Okay, and the truck holds itself. Okay. We're just gonna go for a quick drive, show you that all the tachometer and speedometer works. Hey, bud. Steering wheel in good working order. Give the brakes a good hard stab. Cool, that works good. And the wheel turns all the way to the left and right without a problem. Truck turns. If you want to go straight down the road for me, buddy, so the truck does not veer one way or another. stops. Okay. Rear view mirror is in good working condition, as well as both the passenger side and driver side. Steering wheel works good, turning to the left. That is about it. If you guys have any other questions, please let me know.